Welcome.
I didn't... really want to come to this thing, but my river cruise got cancelled and my bags were already packed, so it just all kind of happened.
I saw those stunning pictures of the coast. I might have something similar done. Would you be able to forward me the artist's contact?
To ask you what you're doing to get your skin so glossy.
Hey, good to see you.
Thank you.
nice suit.
Hmm?
I've seen you before.
Ooh, tailor-made, sir?
Never
You look like the cat that got the canary. What is it?
All those parenting books we read. I just find it so funny. They never prepared us for being the world away and getting a text message to tell you to negotiate
and late the bedtime from. Love a man in a quality suit. Pretty strange.
Oh.
Oh, goody.
Hey, I don't know who you are.
Hey! Stop!
Oh, bollocks.
damn idiot broke this.
Uh-huh.
This looks 100% broke.
What are you thinking about?
It's just... you never really know.
Well, well, don't you look pleased? Something on your mind?
It's nothing new. I was just
thinking about it. Hello there, sir.
Probably check that out.
You've only coaxed on the trust fund for so long before it starts to give you
hot dollar.
Remarkably well-curated selection.
I'm perfect and clearly, and I'm absolutely positive it's her. I've never been more certain of anything in my life. Yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Oh yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Oh yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Oh yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Oh
Yeah, fantastic. Top dollar. Oh, yeah, fantastic. Top dollar.
Tailor-made, sir?
Oh, yeah, fantastic. Top dollar.
Get away from me? Have you never heard of personal space?
Wait! I need help! Someone please help me!
What?
Echo 4 struck. Vigil on Tango! Move to my position! Prepare to die!
No top the dollar.
Anyone have visual on the target?
Oh yeah, fantastic.
Thank you. fair. Please come out and be nice. Getting a little freaky out here.
Oh man, gardening is so cool. Say hi to your mother for me.
Hi there.
So 41 guests will attend the funeral tomorrow. There's still a lot to see to, but we're in good time, I think.
I can't deal with all this pretend funeral stuff just now. I know I have to, but Amy thinks she might be pregnant. I'm gonna be a dad.
I remember how it was with the first one. The ones that come after certainly are a lot less of a worry.
But he was such a gentleman. He gave me his coat and all.
Rosie, you need to forget about Patrick. No good's gonna come of it. Stick to your own kind.
Oh, you mean like Chris? He treated me like shit. All he wanted to do was play his stupid video games, never any romance. I deserve romance.
How are things coming along inside? Is everything ready for tomorrow?
I'm getting a headache from all the decisions. I mean, pram or stroller, comforter or not. Should I ask her to marry me? What if she says no? And then this big funeral thing tomorrow? It's the last thing I need.
You'll be fine, Robbie. Kids are great. Groceries arrive. I heard some of the delivery people were unhappy with the security at the gate.
Death is everywhere. The thought of it that way. Oh, God, it's such a big responsibility having a baby.
Take over from here.
I think so. A funeral is a big event. A lot of important people will be here.
And the woman isn't even dead. It's too bad we're not allowed to tell. That would make a great story at the pub tonight.
Shh. It's not funny, Matt. If anyone hears you...
I hope I die in the autumn. I love autumn.
Madame Carlyle is dead, so there is no funeral. Not if you ask me.
Well, I still think it's still
a service. Well, I'm siding with the Undertaker. It's wrong pretending to be dead. Some things you don't never
see. They're impossible to hit, devious bastards.
Right open.
Help me! Help me!
Hey! Hey,
come on.
You!
What's going on here? What happened?
There's some kind of violent nutter just going around.
Okay, leave it to the pros.
I doubt that's true, though. No, he was here when the safe in Madame Carlyle's office was repaired last week. He had to carry some heavy bolt to the top floor. He complained about back pain for the entire weekend.
Well, that's just bonkers.
Why lie about a trip to the dentist? He does that. The arm.
Everywhere.
Nothing. No power, no portrait.
Carlyle will be
Gloria, she expects the family photo to be done any moment now.
I need this shoot to happen, okay? And I need it. Do you mind? I need to be left alone, okay? Have you ever heard of knocking? Well, you need to leave. I need this shoot to happen, okay? And I need it to be perfect. Can't we just take a fuse from another fuse box?
I guess we could do that.
Good. I'll finish setting up the rapid control.
Now, Zachary won't get the residential service. They were his favorite.
I will never again meet someone like Zachary. I can't bear to think what will happen to all his rare plants now.
Oh, come on, Eva. I understand why you're so upset. It's such a shock to all of us.
everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
Poor thing.
And that detective asked to come here. Madam Carlyle.
You there, the Undertaker. Hold on a second.
What's his problem? Seriously?
Oh, I'm talking to you.
Christ!
Jumped right out of my chest.
I can believe that. What a surprise it was.
And the family has to pretend she's still dead. Some of them are not happy about that at all. Thank you.
guys planning to give the whole grounds an overhaul?
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
Fake funeral? It's absolutely bonkers if you ask me. Imagine the headline. Alexa Carlisle caught watching her own funeral from off this window.
Security detail at a staged funeral event tomorrow. That'll be a first. I hope I can keep a straight face.
It's not funny at all. Something bad must have happened for Madame Carlisle to pull a stunt like this. She's a great woman. Tough, strong, intelligent. Someone you can really admire.
Sure, but you must have her head off. Her family has to pretend she's dead. And I'll defend you from this. And from the looks of it, I doubt it's funny. I didn't know it was all fake, and now
hey, what's going on here?
How's everything coming along, Elaine?
Very well, Mr. Firthby.
Make sure you focus on your work.
I will. No, I don't feel well.
God. Oh, God. Sick.
I could use some assistance here.
Sir, you dropped something.
Thank you.
up there. Did you find it?
Imagine paying that much and not even getting to see the thing you went for. You should have asked for a refund or discount. It's so unfair to you to have to leave empty-handed.
Actually, I had a great time. I got to drink a beer in a hot spring under the moon with a mud mask on my face. I think I lost it.
Greenland. But you must have seen the northern lights at least.
It was Iceland, actually, and to be honest, I'm not really sure if I did or not. I was at a club one night with my tour group, and when we came out, the sky did look kind of different, but
Check it out.
Jun's not coming in. Yeah. I guess I can cover his ship. Will do. Hey, right here. Up for those 4 hours of heat in the rain. Have a look around.
Hey, security guy, hold up just a minute.
Crap.
Yeah, I used to do security as well. Have a good one, buddy.
You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core.
Thank you.
Both targets down. Good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core 47.
Keeping us all safe.
How nice of
welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.
Thank you.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Oh, yeah.
Something weird. I'm gonna go check it out.
All is cool, all is cool.
Okay. Jeez.
Dangerous area, really. Don't know why they think it's necessary.
People who hire guys like that probably don't tolerate any slacking.
Okay, fine. But why don't they use a hand stamp or a marker to show who's already been frisked? They would probably say...
Security protocol overruled. Access denied. You don't have clearance to open this door.
There's no way you're getting through that door, 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it.
Access granted.
What is it, Jamie? What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm just worried about the scan.
What? But why? It's just something you walk through. You've done it 100 times. It's completely safe.
I don't mean the scan itself. I mean that my results won't let me pass. My level's been just within the tolerance the last couple of days.
Really? Mental or physical stats?
Yeah, well, it's all connected, isn't it? Blood pressure, perspiration, stress hormones. And now I start to fear the scan itself. That's not exactly improving my numbers.
Hey.
Security protocol overruled. Access granted.
Security's tight today. I can't let any of you guards through here. Sir, got orders. Can't let you through. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Security guy, hold up just a minute.
Who is this guy? Is it a friend of you?
Don't take.
Hey.
We're all good here. Now.
Knowing intimate stuff about us. I know she's all about her
security. Hold on. What do you do?
anger take over.
Nice one.
Security protocol overruled.
What? This just makes me want to die.
Great. Huh? Nice one.
You don't have clearance to open this door.
Come on. Hello? Is someone there? Did I hear something? Who's there? Did you want to talk to me or something?
Granted. Huh?
Hey, get out of here!
Security protocol overruled.
I wonder what that could be.
I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Freaky.
Access granted.
What?
Thank you.
Access granted. Granted.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. At you. I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Okay, good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely. Shit! I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning, core overheating. Warning, core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning, fire detected.
Of any pup. Moving on.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated. Warning. Core overheating.
修行でずっと帰れなかったけど、やっぱり家に帰れるのって幸せなんだな。
ごはんちゃんの体も良くなったみてえだし、みんなに
わかった。
ずっと怖え目に遭ってたんだし、気晴らしにいろ。
うん、ありがとう。
用事が済んだら遅くならねえうちに帰るんだぞ。
か、うん、うん。カメハウスのみんなに元気になったこと伝えなくちゃ。様が言った通りだ。 僕でも。なんとか、行くぞ。
Running!
さっきは何もなさそう。こっちは違うよね。僕でもなんとか勝てそう。橋がいっぱいあるぞ。うわっ、すごい木だ。
こんにちは。
じゃないよね。 さんの家ってここだよね。
Yo.
やってみようかな。 やってみようかな。 頑張れたよね。 そう。 くでもなんとか勝てそう。
しましょう。
ひょひょひょ。
了解。
あれ、はい。そう。
うん。ありがとう。
ドラゴンボールを探しに行くぞ。 力が湧いてくる。こんな島にも村があるんだ。いいよ、はっ、くっ。
こんにちは。
いいよ、はっ、いいよ、はっ。やってみようかな。よし、僕も頑張れたよね。
おい。
じゃ、やってみようかな。 でもなんとか勝てそう。お父さんとここに来てからいろんなことがあったな。
お、ご飯か。すっかり元気になったようじゃな。
はい。
あれ。
うん。ランチ
何かあったんですか。
さっき言ってるじゃから。
そうなんです。
お、ランチそれから。お、
わかります。あまり遠くに行っちゃダメだよね。 でも、なんとか勝てそう。
くんじゃねえ。
あの
天の八。
やめ。
あ？
丈夫でしたか？
あ、はい。
の、が、
なんで、
ご、はい。
い
いか、ランチは俺だ。いろいろ。うるせえ。きっとに、
そこの感じ。
行っちゃった。とりあえず、カム仙人さんに報告しなきゃ。 ランチさんは見つかったんですけど、どこかに行ってしまいました。
え？あ、ランチさんならさっき帰ってきたぞ。
え？でも、
あら、今呼びました？
え？
あら、はじめ、ああ私、
え？排出って言葉で片付けていいのかな？
あ、そう、
すま、
でも、
私とりあえず、
そ
もう久し、
うん、
何もなさそう。ブルマさんのところにも行っておきたいけど、少し遅くなっちゃったかな。
Fly away.